shot in an old book called Reminisce Magazine. It was talking about the aprons that the ladies used to wear years ago. And I got thinking about that. And then you'll always hear, well, you know, he can't do nothing. He's tied to his mama's apron strings. So I wrote a song called Mama's Apron Strings, like this. I still recall my mama's faded apron. The one she used for nearly everything.
From the pain, how I long to
his apron string. What I'd give to touch my